This is a short video on the biochar pellet spreading machine during the annual Rocky Mountain Research Station Biomass Resource Development Initiative final project meeting. The machine is just starting off. Looks like the spread rate could be up to 40 feet to either side of the unit. So I think Kevin Jump, the one who's driving the unit right now, they can see the on the back end of the wood pellets coming out. So you can see them pretty good right now on the back end. The pellets are coming from the hopper in the center of the unit.